Here is how to create bootable flash drive in an easy way. Just open any browser. In the URL, type poweriso.com, and you will be redirected to their website. Just click download and choose the 64-bit version or 32-bit depending on your computer operating system version. Once you click it, choose the intended location where you intend to save it. Click Save. Downloading takes time and will depend on your internet service provider. While waiting, you can explore the frequently asked questions in their website to find more information about PowerISO. Installation is now complete. Just open the downloaded file and click Yes. Close the browser. Click I agree in the license agreement, click Next, Next. Choose to accept or decline the antivirus software. Click Agree, Install. This will create a shortcut on your desktop. When you open for the first time, you will be asked to enter the registration code. Here is my Windows 11 ISO file and the flash drive to be used in this demonstration. Going back, just open the PowerISO, click Tools, and choose Create Bootable USB Drive. Click OK. To run the ISO as an administrator, choose Yes. Locate the image file, in my case, I save it to my desktop for an easy access. This PC, desktop, choose this folder and press open. Under the file system, it should be NTFS and then proceed by clicking start. The files from the flash drive will now be deleted, just click OK. Click OK and click Close. I will locate the flash drive. This PC. Success. Here is now the Windows 11 bootable drive. Thank you for watching.